Sarah Huckabee Sanders' office as the governor of Arkansas is now being sued by a lawyer and blogger who, just a month ago, actually sued police in the state of Arkansas for not complying with records request. This new lawsuit is, of course, related to that infamous $19,000 lectern that Sarah Huckabee Sanders purchased because she said, I need this $20,000 lectern. And then it became a huge scandal. They wouldn't say where the money came from. They wouldn't, you know, release any of the details about the delivery of it, which was weird in and of itself. And now she's like, well, then I'm just not even going to use it. But you're also not returning it. So you just wasted $19,000 because you immediately took office and apparently got drunk with power. Oh, and for the record, Matt Campbell, the lawyer and blogger who sued her office this week, he is basically the guy who has exposed all of this. So kudos, by the way, to Matt Campbell, because you have done a phenomenal job of exposing Matt Campbell has done a phenomenal job of exposing the corruption that has just completely encapsulated Sarah Huckabee Sanders' first year as governor of Arkansas. It's insane. It is genuinely crazy how much corruption that inexperienced hack has brought to the governor's mansion in the state of Arkansas. But let me read this. Campbell filed the suit Tuesday, alleging four violations of the Arkansas Freedom of Information Act when the governor's office denied a records request he submitted on Monday. Campbell sued, back in September, Arkansas State Police and ASP Director Colonel Mike Hagar over the agency's refusal to release records related to travel provided to the governor by the ASP plane. Campbell says he requested all emails since January to or from addresses linked to Brian Sanders, the first gentleman. Brian Sanders' Outlook calendar and the bills of lading or other shipping and delivery documents connected to the controversial lectern. In a separate request Monday, Campbell also asked for emails the governor's office sent to anyone making a FOIA request since January, according to the complaint. The governor's office says, listen, because you're asking for records of Brian Sanders, you know, this is directly connected to the governor's office, and these are unpublished memoranda that you're asking for, therefore they're actually exempt from FOIA laws. That's what the governor's office said. Well, Matt Campbell's not an idiot. In fact, he's a very intelligent individual. So Matt Campbell has countered in his lawsuit saying, yeah, you're right, there is an exemption for employees of the governor's office. Do you know what Sarah Huckabee Sanders' husband is not? He's not an employee of the governor's office, therefore he's not subjected to the exemption. So you're trying to hide records from the governor's husband, claiming that he works as part of her cabinet, even though he doesn't. Which actually kind of brings us to another thing that should be a bigger scandal, because Brian Sanders chairs the Natural State Advisory Council, which is a group created by the governor to promote outdoor recreation and tourism. So on the grounds of corruption, Sarah Huckabee Sanders creates a like whole new division of government for her husband to run. I mean, Republicans are screaming about Joe and Hunter Biden, and here is a literal, like, let me get my, you know, family member a cushy job. Jesus Christ! The hypocrisy of these people is off the friggin' charts. So anyway, again, the lawsuit's been filed. I wish Matt Campbell the best. I think based on his arguments, he should be successful with this. We'll keep you updated as more develops. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week. So if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.